As we saw in the first two films, the Quran, the Word of God, reported a great many scientific developments centuries ago. Yet the miracles of the Quran are not limited to scientific developments alone. Verses of the Quran also contain a great many miracles regarding historical matters. Many tribes, cities, kings, and wars are described in our holy book. Furthermore, research and archaeological discoveries have confirmed this information that was imparted 1400 years ago. There is absolutely no doubt that the Quran is a revelation and a miracle of God.